The tennis season doesn't give you much time to switch from clay to grass. The French Open has just finished, and now I've arrived in Stuttgart, Germany, where the grass season is already taking root. The tournament here in Stuttgart has undergone a year-long makeover, changing from the red stuff to the green stuff in order to take advantage of a longer grass court season this year. Instead of 2 weeks, there's now 3 weeks between the French Open and Wimbledon, giving the players more time to adjust to the new surface. Most players are competing in two grass court tournaments before they play Wimbledon. Halle and Queens consistently attract the biggest names in the game. But the German tennis fans here in Stuttgart will see Rafa Nadal and US Open champion Marin Cilic leading the field. But before the stars take to the court, I will be playing an exhibition match with Marin Cilic and two top German players, Tommy Haas and Philipp Petschner. Well, I've just been called to court, but I want to show you a few things that a tennis player, a professional player, needs to do when he's transitioning from clay to grass. Grass court shoes. Now these are very different than the clay court shoes the players have been using. And these have little spikes on them, which really grip the grass, which is going to be a little bit slippery in the first few days. I'll change my rackets too, my racket strings, the tension of the strings. The lower one there, trampolines a little more, that's the one I'll use on clay. I'm a touch player, I'll hit more volleys, so the higher one is going to be tighter, it's not going to fly off the racket so much, in theory. I definitely need these guys after the match. See how busy they are already. Lucky I have here. He's tall, he's super, he's fit, US Open champion, and he's gonna do pretty much all of the running.
I'm ready.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Of course, the main thing for an exhibition match is to entertain the crowd with some of our skills. Well, mine might be a bit rusty compared to these guys, but it gives us all a chance to test out the new grass court and have some fun. Well, that was a lot of fun. It was really needed for the players to get on the grass courts. I had a great laugh, but let's go and have a talk to the real star of the tournament. So we have an extended grass court season this year, so one extra tournament. You think that's it's a good thing particularly for you coming into Wimbledon?
Well, I think it's a good thing for tennis in general. No? I think that every time there is more tournaments on hard court, and it's great to see the grass court have one additional week. This surface deserves that additional week. It's a very important surface in the history of our sport. I think clay and grass are surfaces that are obviously a little bit less aggressive for the body, and to save a little bit more your body, I think will be great if we can play more and more in grass and clay, but it's something that is just a dream. It will not happen, I think.
What do you think is the toughest thing for you to go from a clay court to a grass court? Is it the movement? Is it the changing of shots? What do you find you have to adjust?
You have to understand a little bit the way that you have to play the points, you know? And you have to understand a little bit the ball too, because the ball here is much more heavier than in other surfaces. So the only way to make that happen is spend time on court. I hope to spend as much time as possible this week here on grass, on practice, on match. So let's see what I can do.
Rafa Nadal walked away with the title in Stuttgart. His first grass court tournament win in 5 years, and he told the crowd that his knees are healthy and so is his tennis.